14 best and worst foods for your liver. 1. Oatmeal. Food with lots of fiber can help your liver work at its best. Want one? That's a great way to start your day. Try oatmeal. Research shows it can help you shed some extra pounds and belly fat, which is an excellent way to keep away liver disease. 2. Stay away from fatty foods. French fries and burgers are a poor choice to keep your liver healthy. Eat too many foods that are high in saturated fat, and it can make it harder for your liver to do its job. Over time, it may lead to inflammation, which in turn could cause scarring of the liver that's known as cirrhosis. So next time you're in the drive-through line, think about ordering a healthier option. 3. Broccoli. Add lots of veggies to your diet if you want to keep your liver healthy. Broccoli can be part of this strategy. Some studies suggest this crunchy food can help protect you from non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. If steamed broccoli sounds a little too blah, shred it into a slaw and toss it with sliced almonds, dried cranberries, and a tangy vinaigrette. It's also delicious roasted with garlic and a splash of balsamic vinegar. 4. Coffee. If you can't make it through the day without it, you'll be glad to hear that it may have some benefits for your liver. Studies show that drinking 2 to 3 cups a day can protect your liver from damage caused by too much alcohol or an unhealthy diet. Some research suggests it may lower your risk of liver cancer. 5. Ease up on sugar. Too much of the sweet stuff can take a toll on your liver. If you overdo it, your liver makes too much fat, which ends up hanging around where it doesn't belong, In the long run, you could get a condition like fatty liver disease. 6. Green tea. It's brimming with a type of antioxidant called catechins. Research suggests it may protect against some forms of cancer, including liver. You'll get more catechins if you brew tea yourself and drink it hot. Iced tea and ready-to-drink green teas have much lower levels. Seven, water. One of the best things you can do for your liver is keeping a healthy weight. Get in the habit of drinking water instead of sweetened drinks like sodas or sports drinks. You'd be amazed at how many calories it will save you each day. Eight, almonds. Nuts, especially these, are good sources of vitamin E, a nutrient that research suggests may help protect against fatty liver disease. Almonds are good for your heart, too, so grab a handful the next time you feel like snacking. Or try them in salads, where they add a nice crunch. 9. Put a cap on salt. Your body needs some salt, just not nearly as much as you probably get. Early research suggests a diet high in sodium may lead to fibrosis, which is the first stage of liver scarring. There are some easy things you can do to cut back. Avoid processed foods like bacon or deli meats. Choose fresh instead of canned veggies. And keep temptation at arm's length by taking your salt shaker off the table. 10. Spinach. Leafy greens have a powerful antioxidant called glutathione, which can help keep your liver working right. And spinach couldn't be easier to prepare. It makes a great base for a dinner salad, and it's also delicious sautéed with garlic and olive oil. When it's wilted, top it with a dusting of fresh Parmesan. 11. Blueberries. They've got nutrients in them called polyphenols that may help protect you against non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, which often goes hand in hand with obesity and high cholesterol. If blueberries aren't your thing, other foods rich in polyphenols include dark chocolate, olives, and plums. 12. Be moderate with alcohol. Drinking too much can wreak havoc on your liver. Over time, it can lead to cirrhosis. Even occasional binge drinking, 4 drinks in one sitting for women and 5 for men, can be harmful, too. Try to limit yourself to 1 drink a day if you're a woman or 2 a day if you're a man. 13. Herbs and spices. Want to protect your liver and your heart at the same time? Sprinkle on some oregano, sage, or rosemary. They're a good source of healthy polyphenols. An extra benefit, they help you cut back on salt in many recipes. Cinnamon, curry powder, and cumin are good ones to try, too. 14. Limit packaged snack foods. Next time you feel the call of the vending machine, reach for a healthy snack instead. The problem with chips and baked goods is that they're usually loaded with sugar, salt, and fat. Cutting back is a relatively easy diet tweak with a little planning. One good strategy, bring a stash of healthy snacks with you to work. Try an apple with a single-serve packet of nut butter, or sugar snaps peas with a mini cup of hummus. I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your family and friends. Please remember to subscribe my channel to see more videos like this in the future. Thanks for watching.